Welcome to Daily Dose Radio, a 5-minute devotional podcast studying the Psalms verse by verse. Broadcast from the ever beautiful Sharonville, Ohio, on the sunny side of Cincinnati. Hello again, and welcome to Daily Dose Radio. This is your home for excellent 5-minute Bible study, prepared fresh every day just for you. This week, we're looking at Psalm 108. Psalm 108 is just 13 verses long in your English Bible, and it's a beautiful little psalm, a combo psalm, I'm going to call it this week, because it's a psalm of David that is comprised of two parts of two different psalms. So we'll look at those today and all this week. Let me go ahead and read for you today through verse 3. If you have your Bible, I hope you'll get it out and prepare to read along with me. This is verse 1. O God, my heart is fixed. I will sing and give praise, even with my glory. Awake, psaltery and harp. I myself will awake early. I will praise thee, O Lord, among the people, and I will sing praises unto thee among the nations. All right, well, let's jump right in here. We have several things to make mention of. First of all, we have a superscript. Woohoo! Haven't had a superscript in a while. This superscript says and tells us that this is a song, a psalm of David. You'll notice right away that some of this sounds familiar, and there's a very good reason for it. O God, my heart is fixed. I will sing and give praise even with my glory. That's verse 1. And from verse 1 all the way down to verse 5, we have a copy from Psalm 57. Psalm 57, verses 7 through 11, we find right here in the first 5 verses of Psalm 108. Now, there are slight differences between the Hebrew of Psalm 108 and the Hebrew of Psalm 107. Basically, it's not the way the language is written or the use of verbs or nouns or sentence structure or anything like that. There are just a few passages or a few phrases, actually, that are left out. And only here in verses 1 and 2 do we find that. And there's a slight variation in another verse. We'll get to that when we get there. But honestly, this is just as if the psalmist has taken this portion of Psalm 57 and married it to another portion of one of David's psalms and created a whole new psalm which works wonderfully standing alone as its own piece of literature. And of course, it tells us that this is a song and a psalm, so it's meant to be sung and meant to be played. And of course, we have psaltery and harp mentioned, so no doubt those are the instruments that are intended to be used in this particular, in the performance of this particular song. So, O God, my heart is fixed. I will sing and give praise even with my glory. Notice the obvious intention of the psalmist here. His intention is to do what? You just read that first verse. What do you think? Well, his intention is to sing and give praise. He's going to do it early in the morning, and he's going to praise the Lord amongst the peoples and amongst the nations. That is, amongst the people of Israel, the believers, and amongst the nations, that is, the Gentile world around. So for himself, to his God, and as a witness to everyone else around, the psalmist says, I'm going to praise the Lord. So this psalm opens up with this declaration of testimony in song to all of those individuals, himself, his God, his brethren, and all those out in the world who will listen. The language here is so familiar because we've heard it all before. Awake, psaltery, and harp. So he's telling his instruments to wake up because he's got something to do. He's awake. He says, I will myself wake up early. So he's going to wake up his instruments after he wakes up so that he can praise the Lord. The Lord is praised here among the people, amongst the heathens. And even with the glory of the psalmist, he is giving praise. I hope you'll join me again tomorrow. We're going to look at verses 4, 5, and 6 on Daily Dose Radio.
Thanks for listening to Daily Dose Radio. I'm David Smith. The music today has been performed by the Bluegrass Experiment. Thanks again for listening. I'll see you next time on Daily Dose Radio.